Today I will show a new feature of Adobe Photoshop 2023. Learn how to automatically select the sky of your photo with one click. First, click on the object selection tool from the toolbar. Now, click on the sky in your photo. You can see that the sky is selected. Now, you can change sky if you want. To do that, click on Edit from the menu bar. Click on Sky Replacement. Here you can see many presets of sky. Use any sky of your choice. Click on the OK button. Thanks a lot for watching the video.